Princesses, queen mothers, chiefs, warlords, and all that lost everything. Name, dignity, family, property, freedom. Even the language they spoke was taken away from them. They'll go down the stairs, we're going to see how they're, which is the original stairs they always used now. And whenever they went down the stairs, the soil on the shore became the last African soil all these African men and women ever touched on the continent.
Every day.
I'm a slave.